to create a tennis ball illustration, draw a circle using the ellipse tool and change its color to your requirements. Then duplicate it and remove the fill, and change the stroke color to white, and increase the width. Expand these circle strokes from Object menu to convert them to shapes. Arrange these circles around the tennis ball circle, and use the Divide option from Pathfinder to fixate them on the circle. Remove the outer circles using Direct Selection tool. Now form a background of your required color and arrange it behind the ball. To form shadow, make a circle using ellipse tool and transform its shape down below the ball. Arrange it behind the ball, change its color to black and reduce its opacity. You can also put textures on the ball and grass by duplicating it and using Clipping Mask from Object menu. Move this masked shape over the ball and use your required blend options to make it look more realistic. Your tennis ball illustration is ready. Thank you for watching.